No race was ever won in the first corner. But many have been lost there. I should know. I was born to be a race car driver. But there's only one problem. That's not me. That's me. He picked me out of a pile of pups, a tangled mass of paws and tails.
This one. Definitely this one.
The pick of the litter.
She always said that.
Well, just a minute now. We were thinking of keeping them.
He always said that, too.
Hey.
Call it fate, call it luck. All I knew was I was meant to be his dog.
Do you like that, huh?
Like it. I loved it. Is this life? The sound, the smells. I felt like I truly belonged. Is this love? In racing, your car goes where your eyes go. Some new big kitty.
Not really much of a dog person.
It's more person than dog.
Denny was clearly taken with her grooming. She probably bathed every day for all I knew.
Does he always stare at people like this?
If he likes them. Set me free.
The best drivers don't dwell on the future or the past. Set me free. The best drivers focus only on the present. No one knows what curves life will throw at you. But if a driver has the courage to create his own conditions, then the rain is simply rain. But for now, all I want is one more lap. Faster, Denny. Faster.
Oh, sweet boy, come here.
It must be amazing to have a body that can carry an entire creature inside. I just hoped it would look like me.